Yo, there's tutorials from Mike My Dick. It's to show him how to shorten up songs on iTunes. Say you have a long ass intro of a song that you really don't want to be hearing, and you just want to get straight to the music. I'm gonna show you how to do that. Only flaw about this shit is you can't jump from the intro to like the middle of the song. Like, say there's somebody that you really don't want to hear in the song, you can't cut that nigga off, which is whack. Unless he's in the beginning of the song, then you Gucci. But other than that, first thing you want to do, obviously, open up iTunes, whatever. You're iTunes screen. So I'm gonna pick a song, Alkaid J. Let's see. Oh wow, wrong shit. Alright, so our first song here, Jadakiss Pain and Torture. It's about 3 minutes and 11 seconds long. What I'm gonna show you here is peep how long the intro is and why you really don't want to be hearing this shit, but here you go. Wait, and also look at the look, I'm gonna keep the camera on the timer so you see how long the intro is.
So this is what it all boils down to, huh? Huh? This is what it's come to, huh? Huh? Playoffs? Yo, boom! Yeah, fuck that. Yo, we back, baby.
I ain't asked you to fear it. Mandatory.
So as you can see, it's about a 20-second to 27-second long intro. Niggas don't really want to be hearing that shit. So, what you do is, you right click on the original song. Go scroll down till you see something that says Create AAC Version. Click on that. As you see here, it's gonna make a duplicate of the song. So now you have two parts of two fucking songs, whatever. Then you click on the duplicate. You right click on the duplicate. Go to Get Info. And you should see a couple bars right here. Whatever. And you click on options. You should see like a timer shit. So what you do here is say you want to start around 25 seconds. So you really don't have to hear much of the intro, but you get a little piece of it at the end. And let's take these hundreds of seconds out, which is dumb. I don't know why the fuck they got that. So what you want to do is once you do that, make sure you check both boxes. Then go click on OK. Now let's compare. Peep the original. This is the original right here, the first one, bang. Peep it. See how long it is?
Yeah, niggas.
Now when you click on the duplicate, it goes straight to it.
I ain't ask you to fear it. It's mandatory you think about it after you hear it. And it's the
So once you do that, take the song, whatever, scroll it in there, that's it. Oh, this shit helps, you already snow Mike my dick. Eat a dick, bro.